damage to state property immediately.
Thank you. Then, William, but you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
We're in all sorts of trouble over here. Surprise attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Pedaling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding. They're gonna find all of us. Just a matter of time.
heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor soul.
I'm distracting the dog. Don't even be snarky just because he finally got that crazy armor working.
Gracias, Mariona. ¿Vais todas? Doch eine gute Junge. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte, du konntest sie sehen. Die Kraft und die Stärke dir.
This is it.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce.
As you make your way to the cannon there, they're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Thank you.
your house, General. Is this the day?
Thank you. Darcy. I have willed into existence a new age. An age of reason, of purity, of strength. Your legacy is nothing but a common impulse of anger. No different from the gorilla in the jungle beneath.